Welcome to GenQuizitive Live. GenQuizitive Live is an online genealogy quiz game that everyone in your family can play together. To play, one member of your group creates a game by signing into their online family tree. They then select someone from the online tree to be the central person for the game. They may also search for someone by clicking the search link. After choosing a central person, they then have the option to choose the number of questions in the round, the difficulty level, and whether or not to include living people. If you decide you want to choose a different person for your game, you may do so by clicking on the tab to go back to step 1. The final step in creating your game is to select a game ID and enter your name. Other players will need to enter this game ID in order to join your game. When you are ready, click the Publish button to make your game available for others to join. Others may now join your game and play with you. They will be asked to enter their name and a GenQuiz game ID. When they are ready, they click the Join button. As players join, you will see their names show up on the screen. When everyone has joined, the creator uses the Start button to begin the game. The game will automatically generate a question based on the family tree of the central person. Each person in the game will have 2 minutes to correctly answer the question. The faster you answer the question, the more points you receive. When everyone has answered the current question, their total scores appear on the screen. When everyone is ready, the creator can move on to the next question by pressing the Continue button. There are several types of questions that are randomly chosen in the game. You can learn more about each question type on our website. After all of the questions have been completed, the final score will appear, and the game is over. Play again with a new central person, or choose a higher difficulty level. GenQuizitive Live is a fun, interactive way to help families become more familiar with their family history.